In the creative process, the radiation that comes from God is primarily divided into 613 rays that correspond to the 613 commandments of the Torah. These 600 rays of light are transmitted to our very soul, that light, because our soul is made up of 613 elements likewise, 248 organs and 365 sinews of the physical body that are expressed in the soul of the individual. So we become the conduit for the light of God in this world. And being that we are the ultimate purpose of creation, and hence we can have, as it were, a part of God in our lives by fulfillment of the commandments, fulfillment of the Torah, that we have a ray of light of God in our being.